Do you want them to commentate?
No.
Actually, I'm too biased.
Are we doing doubles?
It's on right
now. Nothing beats that.
Yeah. Alright, so they just
said.
Yes.
Commentate the proof.
If it's blinking, that's not, that means it's muted, right?
If it's red, it means it's not muted.
All right.
It's blinking, it's muted.
Alright. Well, what is this then?
This is Grand Finals.
Alright, welcome to Grand Finals. I'm one of your commentators, Charles, and this is Frel.
Frel, a.k.a. LWM, a.k.a.
Right.
DJ, a.k.a. Drill, a.k.a.
We get it, but could have stayed in Smashville, and the fighters are unknown because I was too busy with Mario and Decorin, and we pretty much figured out who is this at this point. Alrighty, so currently Gordon's off with a vicious set of jabs. Like early on, Gordon is showing Zeb is showing a lead right now on Corey, and it seems
Corey's getting bodied right now.
Yeah. Yeah, he is. He's doing his job. Alright, so currently Corey's trying to get back from this, but it's going to be hard, considering he's at like 78 now and he's getting, you know, knocked off the stage regularly.
And I just realized Jake Neal is the only one who doesn't have a game control besides you, and he's winning.
Yeah. I mean, he's representing for everyone.
Yeah.
Alright, currently. So currently, he's just kicking Corey apart right now.
Yeah, Corey has got a little bit of
a comeback. It's going to be hard, but it's possible. Oh, and the gap has been widened. And Corey is now, of course, now on the defensive, trying to avoid taking damage and getting some pot shots. It looks to seem like he's doing good all around, right? Like,
yeah.
Alright, he's getting stomped again, and stabbed again. History seems to be repeating itself, but Corey can come back from this.
Yeah, he's bored.
Yeah. But right now, I'm going to go with Zeb. Zeb is just kicking ass. He's going with, like, neutral airs, all these other stuff, just knocking him around. Like, his whole goal is to make sure that Corey does not get a second to breathe. Yes, like giving him no breathing room, pressuring him, and Corey's returning it just as much.
Almost killed himself.
Almost killed himself. Not really.
Yeah.
Alrighty. So currently we. Oh. Okay. One stock, but Corey still has. But Zeb still has a 75% lead. This could. 82%. 92%. 93%. Yeah, Zeb has a lead. 97. It's gonna be hard. It's like, oh, water. Just got him wet for no reason.
He's slowly getting to come back.
Oh yeah, it is. Emphasis on the wood slow. It's like Zeb is furiously trying to deal damage and get back on stage, but oh, there we go. That should get him the edge. He's back on the stage. He's going back right to pressuring. And he gets knocked off again. Alright, so this could be the end for Corey. He's got like 119, and then a good hit will kill him. It's like any Corey smash attacks or the counter will be murder. A good hit is the end right here. Oh, the turnarounds! Good job, Corey!
Nice job!
Alright!
I told you Corey could bring it back, it's Corey.
I said he could bring it back, I just said the gap was going to be wide. Anyways.
You know, I said that too, you know.
I did.
Yeah, we did.
Alrighty. So now the score is now 1-0, Corey with one. Alright, they're staying the same characters, and they are going to, Alright, stage is Dreamland. So, from your personal experience, who do you think is going to win?
I feel like Corey. If he can pull those comebacks, I feel like he can.
Yeah. I'm going to vote for Zeb here because he's using the DLC, and that's been really fun.
Yeah.
I'm not at all biased about this. I'm just saying it's that sometimes people come in and take things over. And I haven't seen I have not seen Zeb this far in a while. So yeah.
Last time he got this far was in
I think it was like the first time he showed up.
Yeah, it was at the school.
Yeah, Old Fair. Or something, I forget. Anyways, once again.
Last time when he was here, he would have won this far, but I beat him.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, so currently we have oh my god.
I'm pretty good at this.
Okay. Okay, so currently, it's like Zeb has a strong, starting off with a strong lead, but Corey is slowly closing the gap.
I feel like he just saved him.
Saving him from that?
Yeah, I think
that's what that was. Yep, Zeb's going right back to
killing him. Not that even, but as we saw, Mario's up smash can't.
Yeah, that
fully charged can kill from that position.
Oh, speaking of killing.
Almost.
Nope, almost. Good DI. Alrighty.
He's really good at reading those sides.
Yeah. So he's fought this guy. He's fought Corey enough to learn some, pick up some things.
Yes.
I'm assume. The waste of the water could have widened some of the gap. Yeah, waste of that water. Starving children in Africa could have drinking that water. Oh, the counter ends this.
Yes.
Oh my.
Come on, try to need that water.
Man, my family. You killed my family. Alrighty.
I only needed one drop and you wasted it.
Okay, we're gonna stop. Alright, Corey's going for like the kill.
Oh,
hopefully he uses the water right.
Don't waste it again. My family needs that.
Alright. Alright. So, okay, the kick.
He's so heartbroken he needs to leave.
The kick.
He wants Corey to not waste his water.
Yeah, he is ready. He just needs one good hit in the water and then he'll... You can probably kill Corum with an SD or such. The wind is blowing in that direction. Nope. Oh, the counter saved him. Okay, that back throw might be it. Oh, the water. The water was useful, but the water would have worked. Got a little tip. This could be the end for Corey.
My grandma's dead now.
Okay, stop. All right.
Dropping.
Okay, kill percent. Back throw. Corey is now 79. Corey is winning, but as we saw before, that could change immediately. All right, he's going on the offensive. He's got nothing else to lose, except the match.
Nope.
Good edge guarding. Going to kill them. Alrighty. He's not given any room.
He's losing.
Corey's not going to stay on there for more than a second. He's making sure he stays off the stage. And it's failed. Because now he's on here. Alright, so yeah. It seems Zeb's main goal right now is to keep Corey off of the stage.
For why?
So he can keep falling and edge guarding. He's gonna be solid ground, so he can't like regroup for a second. He has to focus on getting back up. So yeah, this is pretty smart.
Oh yeah!
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, perfect use for that water. But
wasted again.
No, it wasn't wasted. It was perfect use. It's just that perfect hit. There's a few more good hits like that, and Corey could win again. Another, not close. Oh, up smash for the end.
Up throw.
I'm sorry. Inside. Alrighty. So the match is now 1-1. Alrighty. It appears Corey is changing to Fox. Here we go. Alrighty. So once again, stronger lead starting off with
just using those power laser to shoot him in the foot.
Okay. You've had a bit too much to drink. Alright. So currently, Zed is still, you know, just going for...
I haven't had that much. I just had a little bit of Mountain Dew.
Please stop. Alright, Zed is currently just going for the body blows and such, trying to keep Corey on his toes, so he can, like, slam him back in the ground. Ignore that metaphor. Alright, so, currently, Zed is just going off another strong lead, slowly widening the gap right now, and, kicking him. And first duck, first blood, Zeb. It's like he is just—he's proving he's not gonna go anywhere. He's determined not to lose that stock. He's determined as two stock Corey right now. Like you see that happening?
What?
Bro, you see like a two stock happening here?
I feel like Corey can pull.
He could probably get a stock off.
But I don't think he will win this one.
Yeah, Zeb keeps Zeb toys around for a little bit too long than he needs to. Then maybe Corey can, like, capitalize on that and get stock off. Currently, there we go. Stock off.
Up smash to end the stock.
Yep. Here. Alrighty, so currently we have a little bit of a... So... Zeb could kill him again, but at this point, it's pretty obvious that Corey might make a comeback again. I don't know.
But at least Zeb has to win 2 out of 3.
Yeah,
Two out of 3 sets.
Yeah, Zeb is actually... could actually take it here home right now. See, he's doing the edge guarding thing again. If he plays his cards right... One good hit is going to kill Corey right now. Alrighty. So Zed is still, like, pressuring. Corey is still trying to... And it's over. It's over.
This could be the last game.
Yeah.
But then they'll play another 2%.
Yeah.
No, 3 out of 5, right? 3 out of 5.
Ask them.
3 out of 5, right?
Alright, so score is currently 2-1.
Gonna play Lucas?
Oh wow, this is a... Wow, that would have been a huge upset. Oh no, even bigger upset. Me too. It's gonna be another toast. What you gonna pick? Okay. And the mystery pick is now Dark Pit. Let's see how this goes. Some Dark Pit, man. Well, Dark Pit is the Dark Pit is that refrigerator, and that might be useful in, like, because it is harder for the counter to work on that and such.
Yeah, but you want to dark. I am pretty funny.
All right, now I'm back on to the commentary of the snatch. Currently, so Corey just drawing is starting off with a little bit of a lead. Refusing to take the damage and is, like, refusing to take any more damage than necessary.
Oh, he's hitting him with the refrigerator? That's what that thing is?
Yeah, that's the fridge. That's the fridge.
There's a refrigerator? What?
It's not, it's
you
just...
You shouldn't be able to counter that.
Oh, no.
You're
going
to counter a refrigerator.
It's kind of, it's really hard to counter sometimes. It's got its own super armor, so that might be the biggest issue for Zed right now. Alrighty. Because right now Zeb is on the losing side of the first blood. You're the first one to lose the stock to this time. Oh man, that back throw. And the fridge to take. First stock goes to Corey.
Zeb is winning.
Yeah, Zeb, not this time though. Zeb is taking some heavy damage. Took a stock. Zeb is trying to turn the tables around, but Corey is just not having it. Alright, that's not that down throw. And back airs. He's determined, but Corey's just not going off the stage. Alright, throws again. couple rolls. Dodges. Alrighty. Both of them just went back to flying. And they're going for... Alright, so currently they are going... They're killing each other, like, heavily right now. Bro.
Right now, there's a big gap.
No, there's small... The biggest gap right now is the stocks, and that could change immediately. But the thing is, if Zeb gets Corey, he's still... Corey comes back at 0%, and Zeb is there at around 80 or higher. Emphasis on higher. But right now, it seems that, Corey's just, Nope. Alright. So Zeb is now still at a big disadvantage where, like... Because Corey is now fresh and ready, and Zeb is now at 95%, which, with the fridge, could still be fatal. Mic over here. Alright, Mic's over here, if you want to talk about this stuff. Alright, so currently he is just going nuts right now. Zeb is slowly is trying to fix this gap that's been wide, but it's not. It looks like Corey's going to keep it very much. He's going to kill him. It's that simple. It looks like he's going to win from this stuff, but at this point, it's one of those matches that keeps you on the edge of your seats. Yeah, Zeb is pulling a comeback. I will say that. Alright, so currently we have, Alright, missed counter, and that was punished immediately. Match is now 2-2.
No, it's 2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-
I need to sip I need a drink after this. Alright. Seems like they're talking about some stuff and turning things out. Of course, using some music, apparently. Probably negotiating stuff off bat. Alright, seems like negotiating the stages. Alrighty. So the match is now Town City with the same combatants as before. Alrighty.
Let's see if this turns out any differently now, because this could decide this could decide everything.
Don't remember, actually. Possibly not.
I'm here to commentate, not to play. Alright, that Aaron the Mayor will fight out of nowhere, punished by Zeb right now.
Alright, so once again, there's some missed opportunities to punish some horrible, horrible mistakes. Alright,
so other things have happened.
And a missed grabs, another grab by Corrin, and Corrin is back to Zeb is back to widening the gap currently. Stuns, and some more slashes and such. Up airs, down airs, airs everywhere, bears, bears. Alrighty. Yeah! And there's some good hits getting in, and Zeb is just...
These are some crazy hits going on.
Yeah, right now. Zeb is just widening. Oh, the fridge! That immediately fixed the gap. Oh! And that was an idiotic move that could prove fatal. One good counter could finish this immediately. But you know, the first stock. Alright, so... Corey's still just trying to get him on his level. The fridge could do some damage too, but there's also the risk of it getting countered, which is very slim. It's been hard to see it. Oh, and the smash sends him gone.
Read the counter.
Yeah. Oh, that just super poke right there is dead. Alright, and they're both back at normal-ish percentages. Corrin is trying furiously to get this done with. He's but it's not happening. Corey's just going at it, trying to widen up the gaps. he's gone in there with a plan and it is to win, and it seems like it can happen. I'm not good at this, probably. I don't know. Well, clearly he's just a... Alright, so you guys can... So ready to break his back right now. I'm a bit more excited during the team matches. I'm sorry if this is a bit weird. Anyways, so Corey could die right here. It's very plausible right now. Missed the fridge. That stab had gone off, it would have been over. Alrighty. Punish Bear. Put it down here. Alrighty. Just keep shooting. Down Lance. Alright. Just both miss neutral Bs. Blocked. More and more shots right now. And there, that counter could have, that was almost fatal. Just get the fridge and... And the fridge ends it. Alright, match goes to Corey, Snavely, or whatever. PRG Purple Thunder. This has been Charles, your commentator. Peace the fuck out.